In the last part, we just got a fusion core, and now we're going to go to the other fusion core, which is way over here. So it's about right about here. So we're going to mark that, and we're going to go here, and we're going to walk over to that spot there. And then there's another fusion core location, and that's pretty much it for now, because I don't think I'm going to go to the other place on the map till way later. Yes, we're going to head over to that. It's up the hill here, I guess. Yeah, this is it up here. Now, there's probably a lot of enemies, so we're gonna switch to my gun. That's radiation, though. I think it's actually up here. Yeah, it's right up there. It's probably all the same, so let's see if it's up here. So this looks like where a fusion core would be. There it is. Well, okay, so there's another fusion core. But we still haven't found this location, so we're gonna go over there. I don't think that fusion core is the one that we were supposed to actually find, because there's one right over here as well. If I'm not mistaken, because that was too easy, right? There's a building over here that we gotta find. Alright, let's go up. Let's head on up. Cool. Not too much there. Nice. See what's back here. This almost looks like the bridge from Fallout 3. Which I have no idea if that game even carries over to this one, but it probably does. There's supposed to be like a stockpile somewhere around here. See where this goes. And it's right here. Dog, fall off the cliff. It almost looks like you can jump from here. Okay, nice. Alright, that must be it there. There's the stockpile, probably. There's the generator. See that? Okay, so there's a generator over here, and then there's one over here as well. So, yeah, there's two generators. There's one in this area, right here, and there's one right over, actually there's one in that area, right? And then there's one over here where the stockpile is. So I found two generator locations right beside each other. That's kind of pretty cool. Of course, it hasn't said this is the stockpile thing yet, because I gotta kill enemies and stuff. There we go, found it. The dead body.
Shit. Lost it. There you are, you little bastard.
Okay, we'll use that in a few minutes. No idea what I'm looking for. How do we get in here? How the f*** did we get in there? I don't know.
Security's too tight. No way I'm cracking this.
This probably like lowers like a robot or something, or I don't know what it hacks, but probably just something good. Maybe it hacks this. So it looks like we're going in this building here. And before we go in, I wanted to do something else before we go in. Shoot. It's too late now. Stick a loading screen. Stupid dog. The dog is the one that alerted them.
Hey,
nothing there now.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Yeah,
you gotta cut down on the Jedi,
guy. Crazy.
So we got 3 fusion cores.
Thank you.
I've done this hundreds of times. You think you'll be any different? This is gonna be fun!
You guys got me stirred up over.
Dang it! I can't!
So let's see what's up here.
Sweet. Hey.
I'm just getting started.
Wonder how do you equip the light dog armor to him? Cause that'd be awesome. He's got light dog armor on. Nice. That's cool. I wonder if he can carry more with that on him. What does it say? Inspect it. X. So apparently we can have a dog chain or
give up now, I'll make you quit.
Let's get out of here. You know what? Let's check this room over here first. And then we'll head back to the other side. What it seems is that other place that leads back up. This leads down.
Asshole! Just
over here.
Be able to hack this. Can't break the code.
Alright. So we'll head through the back way then. Because apparently there's a back way.
Hiding from me? Not even possible.
What is it? What? There's something like right here. What? Did he just open that?
Hey.
What is it saying? Is it, it's not clear yet.
Yes.
You're mine now, rookie!
Just had to play hero, huh?
Ah!
There's some new cola. Church should be shut down. No, I don't know how that works. Holy crap. That's cool. So I just went through the whole building. Nice. No idea if I missed anything. Of course, it won't say full cleared if I missed something, so. Both are cleared, okay. That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah. Okay. So we're gonna fast travel, and this will be the last part for this right now. Just remember, fusion core here. And another fusion core right here. So, you probably already found them because they were right at the beginning of the video. But that is where two fusion core locations are right there. In the next video, in the next part, we're going to get two more fusion, we're going to get another fusion core, which is right over here. So we're just going to go and empty all my stuff right now. Because later on, I'm going to break down all the material that I've collected over time for other material. So that's why I'm doing that. Because I'm going to be able to get other material from it to build stuff. There's a skill where it's you can disenchant stuff. It's kind of like disenchanting, but not really. This is cool.
Hey, over here. Move here. Here. Head over there. Go there. Wait there. Come on. Hold position.
I wish it wouldn't let me take it out because he. You know, we're gonna upgrade it anyway, so. Yeah. Wait a second, I have jet. I have 16 jets. So we can go ahead and finish off that quest probably here in a few seconds. Let's quickly repair this. Ah. Shoot.
Heads up. Moving out.
Look alive.
We can't upgrade the dog light armor and the dog chain. It's kind of stupid. So, in the next part, we will go over to the next Fusion Core location.
Look alive.
But before we go to the next location, we're going to go to Sanctuary so that we can give What's-Her-Face some jet to tell us where we need to go. Because I find they have the jet now. That's crazy. This is pretty much what we've been looking for the whole game.
Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great.
I want to trade a few things.
Now, the trick with water pumps is to find a good spot for them. Someplace you can dig down to groundwater.
Yeah. Okay, where are they? Where are all the people? Where's what's her face? It says he's in here, I think. Or is he, he's down here somewhere. He's down here. Oh, there he is. Oh, that's the old lady. That's the old person. That's the lady we have to talk to.
Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Mama Murphy.
Got that jet we talked about, kid?
Here. One hit of jet.
You did good. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know. But people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Mama Murphy.
Got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair. Something with a nicer fit for these old bones. Can you do that for me?
Sure. Be glad to help.
Thank you.
So we need to build a chair. I want to build a, I need to build a water, something that has to do with water, right? I need to build a well. Where the hell is well listed underneath? I thought I seen it in here before, but it's not here.
Too much to talk too long. I should sit down. Let me get in my chair and we can talk.
Hey.
I'm all right, kid. Just need to take it easy before using the sight. Tired. The sight takes a toll on you. Come back later. Need to rest before the sight can help you again.
So we'll go to resources, water, and we'll go to we need a gear. Shoot, we have tons of those in the there's a car outside that might have the gears.
Hmm.
June. You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself... today.
Now you've been through a rough time, man. The worst. Just, let me know if there's anything I can do to help. Oh.
Thanks, Sturgeon. Thanks for checking in on me.
Of course. You look out for our own. Always.
I need to find gears. Shoot. I guess I could always come back later for it. There's a car right here. What does it have though? It's only steel. Wow, really?
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
No.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. A pack of ghouls has holed up near a settlement. They could use our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So see what you can do to help.
I need to ask you something.
Is there something you need?
Well, if I get him to follow me, I'll lose the dog, probably. I don't know if I want to do that.
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor, after all the help you gave me. Anything else?
I want to trade a few things.
Of course.
I should give him something. I don't have any armor for him, but it'd be nice to make armor for these people. Oops. I don't want to give him 5. Maybe.
Just let me know if there's anything.
No, nothing.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't want. Too bad you couldn't have 2 companions follow you. Like, the dog is just a main one that always follows you, but I don't think that's how it works. So we're not gonna do that. Anyway, so where are the ghouls? So he marked it. Okay, so that's way, way, way far away. Okay, so the next video, we're gonna go here. Actually, we're gonna get that fusion core. Then we're gonna go here. And then we're gonna go here. And then we're going to go probably here. Or we'll go here, or we'll just turn some stuff in there. We'll see what we'll do next video, because I think we can go and return some stuff now. And we should be good to go. I have not yet went to this place here yet, so Not really sure too much what else we gotta do. So I need to clear out the shipping fleet lockup. We need to recover the flux sensor and search for a recon team. So pretty much, we'll do all this and then we'll go over here. Okay. So that makes perfect sense. Yeah, we'll do all this. By that time, we'll need another fusion core. And then we'll go over here. We'll go here, here, maybe last. I don't know. We'll see about that. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And check out the next video when it is up.